And here in New York City, a 20-year-old Virginia man scaled the side of the Trump Tower using industrial-grade suction cups and rope and harness Wednesday. The man, who's a Trump supporter, said his goal was to reach the top of the iconic tower and ask for a personal meeting with Donald Trump. After an hours-long standoff, the police pulled him through a window on the 21st floor and took him to Bellevue Hospital.